A tornado is a funnel-shaped cloud made up of violently rotating winds that can reach speeds of up to 300 miles per hour. Tornadoes can happen at any time of year, but most form during the spring and early summer. The diameter of a tornado can vary between a few feet and a mile. Tornadoes generally travel in a northeast direction at speeds ranging from 20 to 60 miles per hour.
Tornadoes can drive straw into trees. They can also destroy large buildings, uproot trees, and hurl vehicles hundreds of yards. Damage path can be in excess of 1 mile wide to 50 miles long. Because tornadoes are hard to predict, it can happen at any time in any year. Scientists still can give people a lot of warning as to when a tornado may be approaching.
Global warming increases the temperature of the atmosphere, which causes the air to get warmer, so there is more energy in the atmosphere. This means there will be more supercell thunderstorms, which will lead to more tornadoes.
The United States of America is famous for the number of tornadoes. Tornadoes happen every year. The majority of tornadoes occur east of the Rocky Mountains in the Deep South in a region we call Tornado Alley, which is located in the Great Plains. Every region in the US has the potential to see a tornado, and everyone should be prepared. The most dangerous tornadoes occur in the Deep South and Southeast, where low visibility because of trees and hills lead to a false sense of security during severe weather outbreaks. Not only the Great Plains region, the Tornado Alley of the United States, it's the Tornado Alley of the world. While the United States hold the gold medal when it comes to total number of tornadoes, both on average annually and for overall total, it is important to recognize that tornadoes do happen elsewhere around the world. For example, Argentina, Australia, Bangladesh, and the UK.
We can't actually prevent tornadoes from happening, but as we mentioned before, tornadoes are formed by warm air, so we can make less pollution on Earth, which can reduce global warming. And it will help decreasing the number of tornadoes. Also, we can have concrete domed houses, built under artificial soil or grass-covered mounds to reduce the damage that caused by tornadoes.
Thanks for watching.